placed Darcea's ring completely on her finger. And now, having heard the dedications of your vows, and having witnessed the sharing of your rings, by the authority vested in me by the state of Maryland, I now pronounce you lawfully married.